or 11. And second, I think there's a question as to whether he would have even driven in his mother's car in the first place if he didn't have access to a weapon that he saw in video games that gave him a false sense of courage about what he could do that day. We know that if this law was in place on December 14th, there would be little girls and boys alive today.